So I found this interesting, weird way to make notes slide. Normally, if you want to do notes slide, you would have to use this. But is the problem of it in musical is very limited. This is the resolution you get. Very good. And the duration of this graph is rather confusing because it depends on tempo, depends on note length, etc. And it can be a bit weird to time. So something I found is that you can fake a note bend using glissando. Any of these two. But the thing is, what you do is you go to play style set to portamento. What you can do, you can set these invisible. And so they can't be seen normally. Oh, I guess MuseScore crashed. Works well every time. Try that again. Anytime now, new school has a very long waiting time and get quite annoying. MuseScore is now officially as bad as fucking Sibelius loading times. I've only used Sibelius very limitedly and had a Macintosh and got a free key from my brother's high school. That is lost now. Do not own a Sibelius, fortunately. There we go. Let's try that again. So this is what I did. So I have these notes that I've set to not play, not visible. And oh, actually not. So I said to play, but I set to use a velocity of 0, which means you won't hear it. As you can see, you can get some weird effect because the pitch bend is limited to certain range. You can't actually pitch bend that far, so it ends up pitch bending like gazillion times. That's basically it. Sounds cool. Normally, it would sound like this. Tremolo is something I've also didn't realize didn't exist in the musical. Oh, what the fuck happened here? Thank goodness I revealed that. All right. So as you can see, I could have used the tremolos here. I didn't know that's how it worked, but as you can see, there's a lot of wasted space, and I started simplifying some of it. So as you can see here, very complex, but still it's simpler than it used to be. As you can see down here, I've simplified some of this, not much. Something I noticed as well is that the alteration rate between two notes is not consistent depending on the note length, which is also fucking annoying. You can see this one, these notes are slower than those notes. I need to fix that now. I wish there was a better way to do this than other just fucking drag dropping. It's such inefficient. Actually, I think I should put double click. Yeah, hang on. Of simplifying these notes is that I have to change the melody directly. So for example, if I want to simplify this, I have to shift this up. Like such. Still wondering how I can simplify this as well. It looks like junk. I could probably hide a few notes and overlap these tremolos across. There's also another one I'm starting. God, this sounds like shit still. Thank you. wondering how to do this, make it sound not shit, so shit as well. I've yet to touch the stupid sunflowers, still in its terrible state. But at least now I know how I can do this, these note slides, without making it sound so shit. Yeah, it sounds now. Where did I click the note? Fuck. It's a problem knowing with musical. Editing tools are not the best. Right. Sounds much better. This is what it sounded like before. If you listen carefully, you can hear that sound as it changes pitch. I need a better sound for it. Actually, take that back, it still sounds shit. It still makes that clack noise at the end of the bend.